Simple but clear. This is how Senator Alan Peter Cayetano expects President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. to deliver his third State of the Nation address, or SONA. The lawmaker believes the president should show his political will on how will the administration fulfill its biggest goals.
Yung mga mabibigat na talagang gusto mong ilarga, now is the time, and say it in words na talagang mabait kasi magsalita ang ating Pangulo eh.
Cayetano cites as an example the plan for the much-anticipated Metro Manila subway.
Hindi ba dapat yung part 2 ng subway or yung subway for Cebu or other trains for other parts of the country ngayon pa lang iniisip na? Kasi if you don't start that now and if walang direction sa SONA now, believe me, hindi mangyayari. So I see the intent of our president, but really kailangan din ng medyo pukpukin yung mga sa infrastructure na long term.
For Senate Minority Leader Aquilino Coco Pimentel, the president should lay down the achievements of his administration in his third SONA. He is also expecting to hear a report regarding the agriculture and housing sectors and plans to lower down costs of goods such as rice. Pimentel also expects the president to ban Philippine offshore gaming operators or POGOs in the country.
Eh bagong Pilipinas eh, di ba, bagong polisiya nga sa POGO, iba na po natin yung POGO. Yan ang tunay na magbabago ng kaunti sa kalagayan at itsura ng Pilipinas sa ngayon.
While he is now in favor of banning POGOs in the country, Senator Ronald Bato de la Rosa says it is up to the president whether or not to include POGOs in his address. If there is one thing that de la Rosa wants to hear from President Marcos Jr., that would be the reimposition of mandatory Reserve Officers Training Corps, ROTC, which the president asked Congress in his first SONA.
In the light of the recent developments nga sa West Philippine Sea, which I feel kailangan talaga natin na magkakaroon ng sizable reserves in case of emergency. That's my hope only. That's my hope. But I'm not expecting. I am only hoping na sana maisama. Para mainganyo naman, no? Mainganyo naman yung mga kasamahan ko sa majority black na tumulong na maipasa itong bill na ito.
Jorlin Delgado, UNTV News and Rescue. We serve the people. We give glory to God.